currently performing with his hands bound. He's now in his 70s, and yet he's still able to perform. This is what comes us from training for many years at the JKA in Japan.